सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, एवरीडे इंग्लिश, ग्रामर एंड कंपोजिशन। लेटर्स एंड वर्ड्स, देयर आर 26 लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट। देयर आर हाउ मेनी लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट? 26। वेरी गुड। वी यूज दीज लेटर टू राइट ऑल वर्ड्स। वी यूज दिस लेटर टू राइट ऑल द वर्ड्स। नाउ वर्ड्स, look at the picture, write the missing letter to complete the words. Now look at your P-E-N, pen. What is this? B-E-D, bed. B-A-T, bat. M-U-G, mug. P-I-N, pin. C-A-T, cat. Now look at here, what is given here? Rewrite the letters correctly to name the picture. Net. What is this? Jam. J-A-M, jam. What is this? Bag. B-A-G, bag. Dub. What spell of dub? T-U-B, dub. Z-I-P, zip. H-A-T, hat. H-U-T, hut. D-O-G, dog. Awesome, my dear class. In this way, you have to rewrite the letters correctly to name the picture. Now, page number 2, choose the underlying letter in each word to make a new word. The picture will be help you. The picture will help you. C-O-T, pot. You have to just change the letter. Which letter is underlined here? तुम्हाला काय करायचे, इथे जो लेटर अंडरलाईन केलाय त्याच्या ठिकाणी दुसरा लेटर टाकायचा आणि न्यू वर्ड बनवायचा. तो व्हॉट हियर कम, यू कॅन सी द पिक्चर. येस, ऑफ कोर्स, सी ए जी, कॅट. नाव व्हॉट इज हियर? डी यू डबल एल, डल. तो व्हॉट यू हॅव टू जस्ट रिप्लेस द यू वर्ड विथ ओ, डी ओ डबल एल, डॉल. अंडरस्टूड माय डियर क्लास? Now P-I-N, pin, P-E-N, pen, bag, B-A-G, bag. Change or add a letter to get the name of color. Add a letter and ink become a pink. Yes. Change a letter and blue become a blue, B-L-U-E, blue. Change a letter and bed become a red, awesome. Add a letter and black become a black, B-L-A-C-K, black. Change the two letters and turtle become a purple, P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. Understood, my dear class? Now, one word in each row does not end with the same sound as the rest of the word. Find the odd word and circle it. C, B, P, 2. This is not same sound. That's what it is, odd word. Now, we have to circle here. Pass, dress, class, glass. Dress is odd word now. Tray, boy, toy, joy. What is an odd word now? Tray. Not, pot, pot, lick. Lick is a odd word now. Fell, tell, fed, sell. Fed is a odd word now. So students, you have to complete this page number 1 and page number 2 in your everyday English grammar and composition book. Thank you, my dear class. Bye-bye.